With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is, if z is equal to minus 2 plus 2 root 3 iota, then z to the power 2n plus 2 to the power 2n into z to the power n plus 2 to the power 4n is equal to what? Now, if z is given in parametric form, that r into cos theta plus iota sin theta, then this can be written as, this can be written as in Euler form, this can be written as what? R into iota theta. Okay, so this is here, what you do is, z is equal to, this is given to us minus 2 plus 2 root 3 iota. Okay, now what you do, just take common 4. So this will be 4 into minus 1 by 2 plus root 3 by 2 iota. So basically this thing can be given as what? This minus 1 by 2, this thing is what? 4 into, this is cos 2 pi by 3 plus this will be what? Sin 2 pi by 3. Okay, so basically this thing can be given as what? This is equal to 4 into iota 2 pi by 3. Okay, this is 2 pi by 3. Now solve this thing. This is what? Z to the power 2n. Okay, so z to the power 2n, this is z to the power 2n plus this is z 2 to the power 2n into zn, 2 to the power 2n into zn plus 2 to the power 4n, 2 to the power 4n is equal to, now z to the power 2n, that means what? This will be 4 to the power 2n, okay, into e to the power iota 2 pi by 3 into 2n, that means 4 pi by n upon 3, okay, plus 2 to the power 2n, so this is 2 to the power 2n into z to the power 2n, that means what? 4 to the power n, 4 to the power n into, this will be what actually? E to the power iota 2 pi by n upon 3, okay, and again what you can say, plus 2 to the power what? 4n. Okay, so this 4 to the power 2n can be written as what? This 4 can be written as 2 to the power 2, and that means this can be written as 2 to the power 2 into 2n, that means what? 2 to the power 4n, so this is what? 2 to the power 4n into e to the power iota 4 pi by n upon 3 plus, this is 4 to the power n can be written as what? 2 to the power what? 2n, and this is 2 to the power 2n into 2 to the power 2n, that is what? 2 to the power 4n into e to the power iota 2 pi by n upon 3 plus 2 to the power 4n. Now again what you do is just take common 2 to the power 4n, so 2 to the power 4n into this is e to the power iota 4 pi n upon 3 plus this is e to the power iota 2 pi n upon 3 plus 1. Now see this thing, e to the power iota theta. Now if r is equal, I mean this, if you take, if you cross this r and r, so this will be what? Cos theta plus iota sin theta is equal to what? E to the power iota theta. Now cos theta plus iota, I mean cos theta plus iota sin theta is equal to what? E to the power iota theta. That means e to the power iota theta can be written as what? This can be written as 2 to the power 4n. This can be written as what? Cos 4 pi n 4 pi n upon 3 plus iota sin 4 pi n upon 3 plus this is what? Cos 2 pi n upon 3 plus iota sine 4 pi n, sorry, this is 2 pi, not 4 pi, 2 pi, 2 pi n by 3 plus 1, okay. Now, it is, we get what answer in terms of n, that means if you, like, if it is a, like, think about this, if n is a what, if this n, if n is a multiple of 3, so this will be what, 2 to the power 4 n into, this will be what actually, this becomes like what, 4 pi, this is 8 pi, okay, and this is what, this will be like 12 pi, and we know that cos 2 pi n is equal to what, 1, okay, so this means what, 1, plus this will be what, we know that sine n pi is equal to, n pi is equal to 0, where n belongs to what, integer number, so this will be what, 0, plus this will be again what, this will be 1, and this will be 0, this will be 1, so this will be what actually, 3 into 2 to the power what, 4 n. So according to this, our correct option is what, option 4, that is 3 into 2 to the power 4 n, if n is a multiple of 3. Okay, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students, download Doubt and App today.